here at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. Standing near me is boxing trainer Ricky Funes, who works the corner along with Joe Goosen, and they train at Soto Karass, who this weekend will face Mike Jones. It's a rematch and you won't want to miss it. It's the undercard of Nino Donaire and Fernando Montiel. Ricky Funes, we're here at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys, the home of Jesus Soto Karass. How's he looking in training?
He's looking amazing, sharp. We leave Wednesday, just well prepared. Now we're on weight.
You've been on the road with Jesus to Chicago, to Dallas. What do you guys get into when you go to Vegas with Jesus?
You know what? It's going to be more serious this time, man. There's no joking around. We're very focused. He's focused for this fight because this is his career right now.
It's HBO. What can people expect from Jesus Soto Karass?
Explosion, a lot. And if you saw the last fight with Mike Jones on November 13 on the Pacquiao card, that's nothing. This is going to be better because Mike Jones is going to become well prepared also.
So what would you tell Mike Jones if Mike Jones is watching that?
Just tell him be well prepared. You know, we're prepared. He should be prepared. It's going to be a great fight, great night.
You know what Jose Luis Soto Karass told me?
What did he say?
He went to the fridge, he took out two eggs, and he said, Mike Jones, you're a chicken, and here are your eggs.
Yeah, that was at my house. But you know what, Mike Jones has heart. I mean, it's going to be a good fight for both.
And you have to give him credit that he accepted a rematch, because so many guys would refuse for a rematch from a fight they almost lost.
Yeah,
they did lose.
No, exactly. I mean...
Is this MMA today?
MMA.
Hey, stop playing around! Stop playing around in the gym!
We sparred today. He looked very sharp,
who
amazing.
Was he sparring?
It was this guy named Johnny. He's helping us out. He's 6'2". You know, it was a light workout today. Very light, just to be busy and be sharp, you know?
So you guys can be the undercard of Nino Donaire, Fernando Montiel. Break down that fight.
Nonito Donaire and Fernando Montiel. Fernando Montiel, I mean, it's going to be a tough fight. I'm going for Fernando. Fernando Montiel, I mean...
He's in the same city like Jesus. They grew up together. They went to the same kindergarten.
They grew up together. It's like anything. You know, you want to go for your Hispanic fighters, you know? But it's going to be a tough fight. I like Nonito. You know,
His trainer is Mexican, Robert Garcia.
Yeah, but his dad used to train him. They used to come here many years ago.
Who?
Oh, him and his brother used to come here many
Robert
years ago.
And Danny?
But Nonito and... Nonito and his brother.
You're kidding?
Yeah, they
Nonito Donaire used to train here?
Well, they worked out here a few times.
What was it like? What impressed you the most about Nonito?
Back then, they were amateurs when they were coming, but they were fast, everything. They were good, both of them.
They call him the Filipino Flash.
Yeah, and his brother, I forgot his brother's name.
You stole the show last time.
Oh, that was the best fight of the night.
So let me ask you this. How many rounds do you predict that Soto Karass Mike Jones?
I can't predict that. We're just going, whatever happens that night, we're just well prepared. Very strong, we're going to have a great defense. That's pretty much it.
Jesus is a typical Mexican fighter, a lot of heart. He comes forward. He doesn't wait in the corner if people attack him.
No.
Why?
Well, just he feels like he's a coward if he doesn't. But we're going to be well prepared and smart. Great fight. Even for Nonito Donaire and Fernando Montiel, it's going to be a great fight. Both fights are going to be explosion.
I think Nonito will win, but I may be,
Oh, you got $500 on the line. It doesn't matter.
Oh, there you have it. Nonito Donaire, Fernando Montiel, and HBO. The undercard, of course, Jesus Soto Karass, who trains right here at the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys. He's going to face Mike Jones. Last time it was fireworks from the Goosen Gym in Van Nuys with boxing trainer Ricky Funes. I'm elie seckbach reporting.